Oh, this is working. Welcome back to another video. Gotta adjust the headset. Well, today we are doing a all Iowa State team, a franchise. This is the first video. We're gonna go through the roster, then we'll play a game. Maybe two games. Nah, two games won't fit. I could like record two and then put them together. I'll probably do that. But anyway, first we have to go through and make sure everybody's from Iowa. This guy isn't Jeremy McColl. He's from Boise State, not Iowa. Get him off the team. Is that one? What's the guy's name? He's Akram Wadley. He's already out of the game, I guess. No Iowa fullback. Receiver, we have to get a couple guys out. Memphis guys. Anthony Miller and what's the other guy? Yeah, Calvin Austin. Surprising move from Memphis. Get them both out. So I had to move George Kittle and Noah Fant to wide receiver since we ran out of guys. We only had two guys. Surprising how little guys play wide receiver. Noah Fant, 69 overall wide receiver, that's not good. And George Kittle, 83, so hopefully in the upcoming draft there'll be a wide receiver, but that's all Iowa. I had to move Brian Bulaga to left tackle. No left, all good at left guard. All good at center. All good at right guard. Good at right tackle. Gotta get rid of Chris Wormley. Was it him that was the draft bust? No, that was Tarkle Charlton. I get my Michigan guys confused up. Since there's so many of them from 2017. Good there. Gotta get rid of him. Now what I can do, I made an all Penn State team, my favorite college actually. Iowa's only on my third, behind Nebraska. So, but Iowa is like, the Steelers uniforms and Iowa's uniforms are pretty much almost identical besides like the logo maybe. So we'll trade him, Marcus Allen. Gotta get some stuff back for the draft. There's probably not gonna be anybody in the draft from Iowa. Maybe like five players total. So we'll have to figure that out. Oh, we have to get rid of a couple corners. I did do a Houston Texans one, but yeah, or not Houston Texans. I did a Houston team. They were on the. I put all my Houston guys on the Houston Texans, but you know. I do also have to trade for what's his name? Jordan Poyer. I think I took a bunch of pictures of the guys I have to trade for. Where is it? Yeah, Micah Hyde, AJ Jackson, and that's it. Just those two. So that should be pretty easy. Oh, gotta get rid of Carl Joseph. So pretty much besides like what was it? We're good on offensive line since Iowa produces some of the best offensive linemen I know. But we need punter too. Well, there's no punters. Oh, get rid of Presley Harvin right now. But besides like wide receiver, running back, who else? We're good at safety. Probably gonna have to cost us a 20 our first round pick. To trade for whatever his name is. Micah Hyde. He's probably gonna take a first round pick to trade for Micah Hyde. Well, he's 31 overall, so. No, it was Micah Hyde, my bad. Trade for. Where did Jordan Poyer go to? I don't know where he went to. Jordan Poyer. Yeah, I can't think. I think it was a small school. Oh, second round pick to it. Yeah, okay, it's not gonna do it. I'll do first round pick. So it better not cost us. Oh my god. It's gonna cost us so much. I'll trade a future second. There we are. That was significantly way too much. Oh yeah, he went to Oregon State. And then left tackle on the Chargers, I think. Nah, it wasn't the Chargers. I think it was the Bucks. Okay, who was it? Rams. Yeah. All those guys were injured inside the thing. Well, inside the pre-done rosters. So, I turned off pre-injuries. And I had to trade for them inside the game. And it really sucks. Because some of them have, like, really high value. Actually, I can probably get even less. Probably get him for even less. 7th round pick. Nobody. Couldn't even get a 7th round pick. Do this. That's way too much for 66 overall. You've seen, what's the guy's name? Jeff Okuda trade for a 5th round pick. But people have heard of Jeff Okuda. He's still like decent. He's better than him. I want to see who there is in the upcoming draft. So we'll send to the regular season. Do a little bit of scouting. Just to like see what we have to go for, and then we'll hop into the first game of the season. So yeah, now we have to make sure that they didn't sign anybody for us. I bet you $100 they signed a running back and a punter for us. No running back. I signed a punter. I don't want a punter. He's not from Iowa. We're not going to have him. We're not going to keep him. Ugh. So yeah, other than that. Did you sign anybody else? Fullback they probably signed. They didn't sign a fullback. I respect that. Well, anyway, team besides that one punter is still all Iowa. I don't care about the draft class. Keep auto generated rookies. I want to see what these guys are looking like from Iowa. Prospects. What would be amazing would be an Iowa. What do you mean, Iowa full, not fullback, quarterback? I think they would be in the West. Okay, not in the West, Central. Yeah, that seems more. Yep. See, Iowa State. No quarterbacks. No running backs. No fullbacks. Wow, really bad class. Really bad class. There's gonna be like no Iowa guys. Hey, we got a left tackle. Each week I'll do a little bit more scouting. Now most likely what may happen is that more guys are gonna show up. I highly doubt there's only gonna be five defensive end prospects or left end prospects from the Central Division. 9 total defensive ends? Nah. Hold up. It wasn't Iowa. Iowa State. I think I was gonna do an Iowa and Iowa State team, but I decided not to. Northern Iowa. Hey! Steal the draft, Jason Garland. Projected 34 round. Best central, or central state, right outside linebacker, from Iowa. Iowa, Iowa. Nothing there. That is depressing. Wow. So what is that? 3 guys total. 3 or 4 guys total. That is pretty disgusting. Yeah, pretty disgusting. There better be more guys. Because if that's what we have to look for each year, then that's not going to be good. Don't care about the opening day keys. So I'll see you guys. Actually, we'll just do the weekly strategy. Teddy Bridgewater. Oh, yeah. Yeah, these rosters are pretty messed up since I had to go through and change. Or I for like 3 weeks. Not like straight 3 weeks, but like gradually over 3 weeks, I just went over and just changed all the rosters to match like colleges. They still have Chidobe Awuzie, but they have TJ Watt now. So yeah, that's not gonna be fun. I didn't even like. Oh, Cincinnati may have like Desmond Ridder starting. No, they're not gonna have Desmond Ridder starting. We're gonna keep Dane Belton inside there, but we're not gonna keep our kicker. We put Tyler Goodson in there. He needs some mad upgrading. Sim training. But anyway, yeah, Cincinnati should have most of the Cincinnati college players. Most of the Cincinnati alumni. Desmond Ridder should be on there. Jerome Ford. That's not good. Chauncey Golston and Neiman. Don't know who Neiman is, but Chauncey Golston's out for the game. Dislocated shoulder and a quad strain. Dislocated shoulder is probably going to be out for a while. And then quad strain, probably out for just a game. And then, yeah. Well, up into the game. See you in there.
Today, it's the National Football League.
And we are in the game. I sneeze. Oh, my God. Ugh. Oh, we're starting off receiving.
We are set to go.
Receiving the kick. My voice. We're gonna turn it out. Screw it. Bad idea. I gotta go over the place. Okay, I need 1 second. I need to adjust this volume. I want you guys to hear me. Oh, that should be good. Oh, they are announcing his name. Okay. First play, 9-yard gain. First play of the season. And no, I am not a Steelers fan by using the Steelers. I'm a Seahawks fan, but again, Iowa looks just like Pittsburgh, or at least the jerseys do, besides that Steelers logo on both the helmet and the jersey. I'm going off of the pass play here. I'm going to look for Noah Fant right here. Just as designed. And he just goes backwards almost. 3 yard gain right there. 2 of 2 so far. We're going to start off with a run play. At 2 of 2 so far, we are on fire. Got to break Peyton Manning's record for the best completion percentage in the game. Nice little run. No, it wasn't Peyton Manning. I think it was Drew Brees that held that record, like 72% completion percentage. Yard short. We're going to go for it. Let's be honest here. Tyler Goodson, bulldoze your way forward for a first down. Watch this. He didn't get it. Go die in a hole, Tyler Goodson. Jeez. That is just sad. We're going to blitz up the middle with Christian Kirksey right here. Can you notice? Okay. He was wide open. Big hit. Who was that? 37. I think it was Monty Hooker. Oh, get me on Josie Jewell. Oh, he got tripped up. Aaron Jones wearing number 10. That is just crazy. I'm going to blow this play up. I just opened up a hole, and I missed, and I whiffed again. Thank you, Micah Hyde. He's going to have, like, 150 tackles this year. I have a feeling about that. Pretty strong feeling, too. AJ Epineza. That was just a sad play. Oh, you pushed him to the end zone. No, that wasn't Josie Jewell. Who was that? Well, whoever it was, he pushed him into the end zone. Ah, fuck it. Usually I can block those kicks. But the guy was just so slow I couldn't even go. So yeah, it's going to be a really tough year. We're starting off like that. Well, we're not going to be able to return any kicks when he's kicking like that. We're going to go off starting with a run. Tyler Goodson's revenge play. Take it out to the outside. Burst of speed. 7 yard run. We're going to throw a bomb here to Noah Fant. Actually, yeah. Okay. Horrible throw. Don't know why I went out of the pocket. I didn't know what I was doing there. He did. Oh my god! What was that? That could have been an easy first down and more. George Kittle, we have to just pass him pretty much every single play. I don't care if he averages like less than 5 yards per catch. He's just gonna like drive our offense down the field. I'm gonna run this way with Tyler Goodson. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Who is McKinney? Is that Benarik McKinney? Did they put him on the like sign him to the team? I guess they did. Oh my god, George Kittle! It's George Kittle, everybody. What do you expect? CJ, be a third. What a play. Absolute dog. Tyler Goodson, open hole. Just wasn't fast enough. Is that Hakeem Davis Gaithers that got the tackle? That was a crazy run. It took him like 5 seconds just to get like back on track. I was trying to evade the guy. I have to remember this isn't next gen, so I can't have those like fast bursts or whatever they are. Woo! Tyler Goodson! Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Now can we score points before the end of the quarter? Oh, bad idea. Lost 8 yards on that play. We're going to run it up with Tyler Goodson again. We got those 8 yards back again. Okay. That is depressing. That is depressing. Xavier Howard, go emo. I don't care. Go emo. Nobody cares about you. You're from Baylor. I thought I would have whiffed that tackle there. Thank goodness I didn't. Teddy Bridgewater better not throw for over 300 yards today. Even 200, actually. I'll be mad if he does. Oh, my God. 3 rushes for 24 yards. Well, we had, like, we're going to have, like, 20 rushes before we hit 24 yards. We almost did, but somebody tackled us. Okay, two guys were wide open there. You were going to pass to whichever one was it. Whichever one he wants to. 4-4 for 46 yards and a touchdown. That's a lot of fours. Oh! Oh no! I thought it was. He almost hit. He almost missed. You know, he almost missed that. He almost. He almost escaped that again. Fumble my words up there. Illiterate. Oh, you could have picked that off! Oh! Oh my God, that could have been the first and only pick of the year. Somehow we're playing. Oh my God, beautiful. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, he missed. He whiffed. Josie Jewell with the tackle. And Micah Hyde whiffed. In my opinion, it's really hard to tackle people with a lot of speed. When you as a tackler have a lot of speed, inside Madden at least, since you just whiff a lot. In my experiences, that could have been a huge hit by 30. I can't tell who 30 is. I don't really care about their calling. I just use the coach suggestions. Could have had like a touchdown there, I think. But hey, whatever floats your boat there, Teddy. Whatever floats your boat. Remember, we are playing Teddy Bridgewater. I thought I was about to predict the run. Flag! Holding! It's holding. Let's go. They're going to score the next play anyway. That's it. We're blitzing. Josie Jewell. Blow him up. Ooh, big hit. Big hit. Odell Beckham. They didn't score. They didn't score. I'll say that. Well, they didn't score that play. That's a win. That's a win. AJ Finesse. Oh, stuffed. Fourth and goal. What a stop. Desmond King. That's who number 30 is. Desmond King. What a stop. What a defensive stop. And they're going for it. You got to be kidding me. That's it. Oh! Bridgewater, you tryhard. You are a tryhard. You are the textbook definition of tryhard. You look inside the Webster Dictionary. You look at tryhard. You are Teddy Bridgewater. Not blaming this on you, Aaron Jones. You could have just gone down, though. Say that I give him the ball at us at the 1 yard line or 2 yard line. But no. We just had to go for it. You tryhard. I can't say that enough. Here's Smith Marset. No, nothing real good there. Could have gone to the right. But nah, they would have got me anyway. We're starting off with a pass play. Don't turn that way. You're supposed to go upfield. Don't turn around and then go upfield. Ah. Almost got a touchdown with that screen. What was that throw? You guys are digging your own grave right now. Woo! The moves! The moves! We're going for it! We're going for it! We are going for it. Halfback dive, Tyler Goodson. You already know. You already know. First down and much more. Beautiful run, beautiful run. Picking up the first down and like I said, many more. Okay, we're putting up a drive. We're putting up a drive right now. Making the right reads and everything. Akeem Davis, yeah, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. Die in a house fire. You don't deserve to play football. Don't go backwards! What are you doing? You went backwards 5 yards! 6, 7 yards! I'm not calling that play. Amir Smith-Marset does not deserve to play another down of football in the NFL. Go die in a fucking house fire. Von Bell. Yeah, Iowa is not looking good right now. We actually had a semi-decent drive. Speed off the ball by our defensive ends are not good right now. AJ Epenesa is looking slow as ever. But then again, he is a bust. Very controversial topic, but he's a bust. I don't care if he hasn't had the opportunity, but he's a bust. Pass to him. Oh, it's passed to him. Got him anyway. Gotcha, bitch. Okay, that was just a 2 minute warning. Just a 2 minute warning. Just inside the first half. What is this? Oh. 2 minute warning? I could have blocked that, no! Ah! I got stuck inside the blocker. I could have blocked that pretty easily. First half was not looking the sharpest. Down 17-0. 17-0, nah. 17-0. I'm not British. British. I don't play soccer. I don't speak soccer. We're down 17-0. And getting shut out. Nobody cares about the Buccaneers Cowboys game. We care about the Iowa, not Pittsburgh, Iowa, Cincinnati game. We love that game. I think they have Travis Kelce on there. Okay. I think that's, what is it? Garrett Nelson, something like that. Something like that. I want to see his name. Anthony Mills, never mind. Josie Jewell up the middle. Come on, come on, come on. Josie Jewell. You got him! Yes! Christian Kirksey for sack of the year. He just sat there and didn't do anything. Because it's Teddy Bridgewater. That's what he does. He's not good. Should I go up? What's up the middle? Okay, no. Oh, Christian Kirksey, back-to-back amazing plays. He got sucked. Oh my God, what a play! Easy reads, green eggs and ham. Shout out Bengal. Subscribe to him. Well, now we gotta score. We gotta score. They just set us up. They just set us up for a beautiful drive. It's not like they were over a... Picking off Teddy Bridgewater. Oh my God. I think Amir Smith-Marset, I may cut him. I can't cut him since he has to stay on the team. I'm not going to pass to him the rest of the year. He's dropped like 3 passes. He hasn't looked at the ball once. He has like 80 speed. He's sticking that returner. That's all he's going to play. That's Van Jefferson, not Justin Jefferson. Right? Yeah, Van Jefferson. You can tell by the feet. He went away from him, Micah Hyde! You're supposed to hit him, do it down to the ground. He just got like 5 more yards. I'm going back to Josie Jewell. There's not going to be anybody there. I'm blitzing up the middle. Of course there was somebody there. Actually, no. Technically, there wasn't anybody there. Since I was more to the right. But that was more towards, like, the low middle. More low middle right. Micah Hyde! Seizure episode on the turf. Now, Tyler Goodson, don't fumble the ball. God help me if you fumble the ball. I've played, I don't know, how many franchises I've only fumbled the ball like 3 times total. With running backs, of course. Multiple times with wide receivers. Tons of times with quarterbacks. Okay. First down. No, 3 picks by CJB3. Okay. I think all 3 of those were passes to Amir Smith-Marset. Every single one of them. DJ Hawkinson is going off today. Running game is not looking so good. Our tight ends and... just pretty much tight ends, since even most of our wide receivers are converted tight ends. Kittle and Hawkinson and partially Goodson are our entire offense. Nobody else. Oh my God, Akeem Davis Gaithers! Now you are bigger. Are you are a bigger tryhard than Teddy Bridgewater? Woo! Yeah, take that, Akeem. Okay, yeah. Running game is going nowhere. It better be an actual, like, running back. Inside this year's draft. From Iowa. Oh, no! We could have gotten the first down! I don't care if we win this game. I want to get a touchdown. And of course, I want to win this game, but... it's not looking the best. Chances are not looking the greatest. Ooh! Nice, we got the first down, we got the first down, that's all that matters. Running up with Tyler Goodson, nothing wrong with running the ball. And here he'll get it down to the 7. We're running the ball a decent amount. We're going to run it even more. Now that I said that. Okay, first down. First and goal at the 2-yard line. Tyler Goodson deserves this touchdown, I think. He's just had such a rough game. There's Akeem Davis Gaithers. Thank you! He just deserved the touchdown right there. I just felt like he just wanted one. Okay. Caleb Trudek is... Uh-oh. Okay, he did make it. Caleb Trudek is our kicker. He's our original kicker. We gotta watch out for that one, We have to watch out for the punter. Because we do not want him on the team. These are not interesting, let's be honest here. Oh, what a hit! What a hit. What a hit on Wilson. Don't know who hit him, but... Just what a hit. No, 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 no. Oh, I thought I missed that tackle right there, but that was a beautiful tackle right there. I just repeated myself. But Christian Kirksey is having a game. Come on, Teddy B! Get out of the way! Yeah, we're actually in this game. Teddy Bridgewater is just giving us the game. That's just not fair. Surprised Tyler Goodson's actually like over 50 yards. Granted, his average is not the best. Okay, he's gonna. He. Oh my God, Hesse! You are Jesus. You are the Messiah. What a catch! Oh my God, he's getting sturdy. That's it, Tyler. Not Hesse. Whatever his name is, Hesse is going to be like MVP. Okay, Logan Wilson. Thank you for dropping that. I'm gonna French kiss you because you dropped that. Had to get that throw off. Had to get that throw off. That was a just bad play. Bad play call. We're gonna kick the field goal. We're gonna slim down the lead. Caleb Trudek, the 42 overall kicker, is on fire right now. Oh, my bad. Let's blow him up. Oh, it was Hitchens. Anthony Hitchens that had the big hit. Oh, I missed. He barely got to 25 right there. Overall, I think it has been a decently good game for us. Hey, the game's not done. The game's not done, though. Yeah, they just slicing and dicing us in the middle, but when it comes to deep passes, we are blowing them up. Blowing them out of proportion. Out of the water. Anthony Hitchens. Not bad. Christian Kirksey. Nice. Even slowing. Okay, never mind. We're not slowing him down. He still has 7 rushes for 41 yards. That's right. I see you, boy. Woo! And they're just. As when it comes to the middle passes, they are. It is like. Hell's kitchen in here. They're just slicing and dicing us. Gordon Ramsay in the middle. Never thought I'd say that. But Teddy Bridgewater is just Gordon Ramsay. He's the chef. Chef Ted. When it comes to the middle of the field, he is just Chef Ted. Low middle. I think overall, Christian Kirksey is going to win MVP of the game. Defensive MVP, at least. DJ Hawkinson is going to win offensive MVP. Josie Jewell. Amazing game so far. Who knows, he may get injured for the season. Oh my god. I was going to blow him up with Josie Jewell. So sad. Well, we got Anthony Hitchens now. I missed him. And better not score. Okay, you got tripped up. It's Aaron Jones. There's like no way you can actually like stop him. As long as they have a good running back, they can just slice through our defense. I didn't mean to do that again. Oh my god, nice tackle. Nice tackle. Is that AJ? That was AJ Epineza. Man coverage right here. Hayden Hurst. Just gonna run. Just gonna get a run. Oh, triple teamed. Let's stop. Blitz with some guys. Ah, I was wanted to go. No! Oh, it was the end of the... Didn't even see that. We'll concede the defeat. We'll concede defeat. Overall, decent game. We showed a lot of flashes. We showed a lot of weaknesses. Like an open wound. They figured out what was wrong. But they found a weakness and they just took advantage of it.
So for Cincinnati, it was a hard-fought game, and they'll exit 1-0 as they win by a touchdown.
Teddy Bridgewater had 200 yards passing. Just think about that. For Pittsburgh, he does not deserve a 78 quarterback rating. Some of those passes, he had like a 120, 148.3, or about 153.8 quarterback rating, because I think that's the max. Tyler Goodson is not decent. Bad game, I guess. He's also 59 overall, so what else can you expect from him? TJ Hawkinson and George Kittle just relied on them so much. Parker Hesse, best catch of the game, easily. Total tackles, Amani Hooker, Josie Jewell, and Christian Kirksey. Well, tackles for a loss, sadly. But Christian Kirksey had only sacks of the game. And Amani Hooker, Micah Hyde, and Christian Kirksey had all had picks. Christian Kirksey's winning defensive MVP. He pretty much led in all major categories. It was Caleb Shupak. That's the guy. Anyway, decent game. Really decent first showing of a game. Get Cameron Hayward off there. He's not on our team. He's from, where is he from? Michigan State? Or is that just his brother? Well, he's not from Iowa. He doesn't deserve to be, have that Pittsburgh/Iowa jersey on. CJ Beathard, I'm not going to scramble a lot, so. Accuracy needs to go up so much. I like that throw accuracy medium. I want to pass the ball to the medium a lot, so that should be good. We're going to sim the next week. And then we'll see you guys in the next video. See